am proudly brought to you by David Asp, optometrists of Clarendon Street. And it's interview time now. It's time to go down to the rooms with a bomb of players with Wal. But first, I think you got Louis down there, Wal. Can we just have a quick question for Louis?
Yeah. Louis, your tribute to the game, what do you think's needed at Collingwood?
About 14 good players, son.
Thanks, mate. Oh, my God, just take it.
Now down with Wal is up-and-coming star for the Bombers. It's Mark Johnson. Take it away, Wal.
How do you think you'll go in the finals?
Sensational, I hope. You know, we're striving to win the grand final and we're, what are we, 15-4?
Yeah. You're doing very well. You've been playing pretty well too yourself. How do you think you'll go yourself personally?
Personally, I'm just hoping to get a position in the team and see how I go.
No doubt, mate.
Out there tonight, pretty slippy, pretty ordinary in the first half.
It was probably the hardest game we've played in ages, just the terrible conditions and just didn't
the
make the good football.
Definitely.
Have a good one, mate. Have a good year.
He's now got Fletch. Take it away, Wal.
How are you going to go in the finals? We think you're playing pretty well. What do you think's going on?
Oh, yeah, we're going all right at the moment, but still two games to go and then the final starts. So.
Feeling good at Essendon?
Yeah, they're feeling good, so. Can't complain at the moment.
Thanks, mate. Thanks for your time.
He's got the Bomber spearhead, Matthew Lloyd.
How are you going to go in the final?
Oh, no. You just got to get there first and then hopefully win the first final and then we'll take it from there.
Thanks, mate.
The winner of the Linda Electric Blanket tonight for the best player on the ground, Mark McCurry.
We got your peg for third in the Brownlow. How do you think you'll fare?
Third? Who's going to win it?
Harvey.
Who's second?
Buckley.
Oh, fair enough.
But we think you're pretty good. Thanks, mate.